Hey guys, it's me. Today I'm gonna be making myself look like Shrek. Here we go.
Body won't tell me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
So, this is some beautiful magical Shrek glitter. More Shrek glitter. I'm not gonna need this. This is for like the beautiful Shrek eyes. This is so I can like draw if I need to. And this is my color palette, ignore that. So yeah. And it's beautiful. And it's Shrek, so Shrek. Okay, so this is just for fun. Do not try this at home because it's not like serious. So yeah. What I'm first gonna do is I'm gonna take this sponge and I'm gonna dip it in the yellow and I'm gonna dip it in the blue and then put it on my face, so.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb and the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Getting A says not to live more fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. What's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play.
Yes. Okay, now I'm gonna add some blue, just mixed here. So, let me just take that Shrek-sy green. And go. This is how we make up, so it's like expired, so like obviously it's not sticky to my face well, so in conclusion it looks really stupid. But next I'm gonna do my Shrek eyes, so yeah, let's get started. If I can open it. Okay, so while my Shrek eyes are drying, I'm gonna work on my Shrek eyebrows. So yeah.
Just pour it in there and use it. Use the future one.
Not a lot. This can be capped again.
And you're also gonna like draw like lines right here to make your nose look bigger.
Yeah, I know. So I'm gonna work on his nose and his creases, like right here. Oh, look, they're already kind of there. So like, what would I draw with that? Like, would I like? I think I'm gonna use green.
It's probably gonna show up. You need black.
Yeah, but I don't want to like. I don't know.
You could stick it in the white maker. Right? Okay.
Malfunction. Okay, so I'm gonna do my Shrek lips now. Okay, those are my Shrek lips. I know more about Shrek than
you.
I mean, he doesn't have lips as far as
yes, he does. They're like,
okay, your next step.
The irises. The Shrek irises.
Let me draw with black.
So I'm just gonna... Okay, so I'm gonna like start here. Now this concludes our Shrek makeup tutorial.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Okay, so this concludes our Shrek video. I had so much fun. It was great. Shrek would be proud. Make sure you like, subscribe, and I hope you like the video.